I saw him when he went to the fountain. He appeared all of a sudden. People were scared. He started shooting, shouting, "Allah is great." He first shot the soldier, then the guard.